Yes, in a way, it tells.
It says error.
But it's really useful because what it can do is it can evaluate short expressions without having to write a class and compile it, because it will be immediately compiled using the JARC compiler APIs.
Also dann.
Ja, wir machen.